How to make basic mash. Firstly, wash your hands. Once the potatoes are cooked and drained, put them back into the pan and pour over the hot milk and melted butter. Add a pinch of salt and pepper and use a potato masher to break up all the potatoes. Keep mashing until there are no giant lumpy bits left and all the milk and butter has disappeared. Switch arms if you are tired. If you want to smooth the mash, keep mashing and then use a wooden spoon to whip the potatoes till smooth and fluffy.